You're about to start your very own masterpiece. You got your paints, your brushes, and a canvas or a panel. But the surface isn't primed the way that you want it to be, or it isn't primed at all. And you're in a rush to get creative. You can't skip priming though. Oil and acrylic paints will damage your surface over time if you paint on them without a buffer. Plus, the brush strokes that you lay on that surface won't look that good. The most common primer is gesso, such as this acrylic gesso. It serves as a buffer between your surface and the paint, as well as giving the paint something to stick to. I'm Boris, a portrait painter and researcher. Welcome to Portrait Lectures. Now, you're probably in a rush, so I'll show you how to prime a surface with gesso in under 2 minutes. Starting now. You will need acrylic gesso, a soft wide brush, and sandpaper or a sanding sponge. I'm adding 3 layers of gesso to this poplar plywood panel. First, lightly sand your surface to remove any splinters and wipe the dust off. Next, add a dollop of gesso and spread it around as evenly as you can with your brush. Spread it as smoothly as you can, but don't worry too much, you'll be sanding it later. It'll dry in about 30 to 40 minutes. And don't forget to hit the edges as well. While it's drying, go wash your brush or else the gesso will destroy it. This is very important. Once the surface is dry, sand it as smooth as you can. We'll be doing 2 more layers after this. Repeat the process. Add some gesso to your surface, spread it around as smoothly and evenly as possible, and wait 30 to 40 minutes for it to dry. Typically, 3 layers of gesso are enough, but you could do as many as you'd like, as long as it's smooth. Don't forget to wash your brush. And once again, smooth your surface out using sandpaper or sanding sponge, making it as smooth as possible. For the final time, cover your surface with a nice, smooth layer of gesso. Did you know that gesso was originally made using rabbit skin glue? Yeah, poor rabbits. And once again, while you wait for the surface to dry, wash your brush. Give your surface a final sanding down, and that's it. You have a board or canvas ready for painting.
Thank you very much for watching. If you found this useful, consider liking and subscribing. Portrait Lectures is a fairly new channel, and I hope to post more stuff soon. Get creative. Bye.